The Indian Air Force on Thursday confirmed that an Air India aircraft flying from Leh to Delhi received a request for delay in departure to accommodate a VIP passenger, adding that three passengers were not allowed to board the plane for the same and that it was an IFS officer, not IAF, who was involved. The flight, which was scheduled to take off at 10:20 a.m., eventually left for Delhi at 11:12 a.m. The airport authorities further stated that the captain of flight AI-446 had told the passengers that the delay was not due to the fault of aircraft. Minister of State for Home Affairs Kiran Rijiju was accompanied by Jammu and Kashmir Deputy Chief Minister Nirmal Singh, and they were to fly to Delhi from Leh on June 24th when the reported incident took place. However, the minister has denied all the allegations and said he was not aware of the same.